Hi again. So this is our final day of our contemporary exercises. So hopefully by the end of this video, you'll be able to put all of the contemporary videos together to create your own contemporary class, okay? So this is the hardest one. It's a jumping exercise. It is quite tricky. It's quite tricky for the brain, but just give it a go, okay? The higher you jump, the easier you will find this. So make sure you've got a little bit of space. You will need to make sure you've got bare feet for this if you're on a slippy surface, because we're going to do lots and lots of jumping. Please also make sure that your ceiling is tall enough. So you're going to do four jumps for me in parallel. So when you're jumping in parallel, make sure your knees come over your toes. So we have one, two, three. Now on the fourth jump, you're going to kick your bottom with your right foot. And four, okay? So let's try that again. One, two, three, and four, okay? Then you're going to do the same thing and kick your bottom with your other foot. One, two, three, and four. Okay, so you've got one, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. Okay, the second part of the exercise, we will. So each time we do it, we're going to go down a number. So this time we're going to jump and kick our bottom on three. One, two, and three. One, two, and three. So if you just watch, we go. One, two, and three. One, two, and three. Okay, so we've got one, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. One, two, and three. One, two, and three. So you can probably guess that we're going to jump on two this time. So this time we go one and two, and again, one and two. So let's try that from the beginning. You can jump it or you can bounce it like me. We are going to jump it at the end, but it's a bit too tiring to do all at the same time. So we've got one, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. One, two, and three. One, two, and three. One, and two. One, and two. Now you can guess we're going to go on ones. This is the hardest one. The higher you jump, the easier you're going to find it. Okay, so you're going to kick your bottom every time. We're going to do it four times. So we go. And one, and one, and one, and one. Okay, so you can do whatever you want with your arms. It really helps me to push them up for some reason. So let's try it all together. We're not going to do this with the music. We're just going to do it to my voice. So, ready? Big breath. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, and 3. 1 and 2. 1 and 2, and 1 and 1, and 1 and 1. Okay, good. So, try and point your feet down to the floor. We're gonna have another go, okay? This time, let's try it starting with the other side. Are we ready? Big breath. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, and 3. 1 and 2. 1 and 2. 1, 1, 1, 1, and finish. Okay, good. Give me a little wriggle. Okay, hopefully you're as out of breath as I am. So please put all these videos together. It should give you at least half an hour of a contemporary class, okay? Have a little stretch at the end. Well done, everybody. Bye-bye.